back, well, the Mega Millions jackpots being worth close to $2 billion and the $620 million Powerball drawing quickly approaching. Many people around the state and the country either have or will buy tickets. Atiyah Collins sat down with a gambling counselor who says that this can be a dangerous time for people with a gambling addiction.
The Mega Millions lottery is up to a record high, $1.6 billion. And while the prospects of winning are exciting, 1-800-GAMBLER wants to remind communities that gambling on anything comes with risks.
I mean, everybody dreams, right? Everybody's sitting around, whether they've bought a ticket or not. What would I do with $1.6 million? Know that you'll only get half of that.
The odds of winning are already low, but playing the lottery also comes with taxes, ticket costs, and potential other winners.
Your odds of winning this are 1 in almost 300 million. So the odds are, you know, for your little $2 ticket, the odds are very much stacked against you.
Gambling can be fun, and while buying a couple tickets in moderation isn't a huge problem, setting limits for gambling habits helps to keep control.
Well, what we want folks to be aware of is how to play responsibly and then how to look for the warning signs that they've slipped into problem gambling. Set limits, set time limits, and set money limits. And when you've crossed those limits, you may be looking at a problem.
1-800-GAMBLER is a hotline for gamblers to reach out with questions and for help with their addiction. They have set up some guidelines for how to play responsibly.
The first rule of responsible gambling is to treat the money that you spend as entertainment.
Others include creating balance, planning ahead, and expecting to lose.
Well, if you gambled a lot on this, then give us a call. And if you haven't, if you're like a lot of people and you threw 6, 10, 20 bucks at it, then tomorrow looks exactly the same as yesterday.
If you or anyone you know needs help with gambling, please reach out to 1-800-GAMBLER. Reporting for 12 News, I'm Atiyah Collins.